that's me. Hello?
You went to Toastmasters the other day to learn what?
I'll pass. Why am I going to bore everybody to death? I forgot what we were talking about. I'm not sure. I went in anyway. I thought, well, we'll see what they do in terms of making presentations. But what I came away from it was, it seems like it's a lot of blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
I forgot what we were talking about. The other thing is they seem to quote a lot of famous dead people.
What was your objective?
A nice, hot, delicious cup of Dunkin' Donuts coffee. My all-time favorite.
What was your objective?
I'll pass. Well, you know me. I may not always know what my objective is either. I just sometimes fly by the seat of my pants and realize that everything in America, almost everything in America, you learn by trial and error. A lot of error, but sometimes it's trial.
You had an objective when you went to Toastmasters. What did you imagine was going to happen?
Blah, 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 blah.
I'm not sure. I thought I could just sit there and observe the first time, but it seemed too philosophical and too much gobbledygook. Or boredom. Blah, 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 blah. I forgot what we were talking about.
Did you guys make toast?
Not that I remember. They may have made some after I left. They kicked me out after a while.
I was trying to get you off track. But it's hard. It's hard to do with you.
Do what?
Get you off track.
I forgot what we were talking about.
Okay, it started with toast and a master.
Now you're making me hungry. Can we leave Dunkin' Donuts and go get a steak or something?
If you're buying.
I'll pass. Hello, unemployed.
Hello, unemployed. Back at you. Does anybody work in this town?
I would believe so, but I don't know that for a fact.
Maybe you could do a Toastmasters speech on it.
I'll pass. And that will bring jobs, jobs, jobs.
Once you get on the internet and you give your speech about the economics, I'm sure unemployment will drop by 1 or 2 points.
Why am I going to bore everybody to death? Blah, 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 blah. Hello? I forgot what we were talking about.
What is your economic plan?
My economic plan is jobs, jobs, jobs. Or boredom.
You sound like the president.
Jobs, jobs, jobs.
Jobs, jobs, jobs.
Jobs, jobs, jobs. Jobs, jobs, jobs.
Hello?
Have you ever held public office before?
No. That makes me overqualified.
Would you want to hold a public office?
Well, then I would say yes if it is an American-speaking country, and C if it's a Spanish-speaking country. Those are the only two languages I have a little bit of understanding of.
You don't speak German. How about Australian or British?
Oh, I could run with that, but it wouldn't be very good. And I don't want to offend our British-speaking audience or our Australian audience, so I'll pass. The Statsman is about to sign off. Cheers. Dunkin' Donuts rules.
If you don't let your hair down.